On the 9th day of August 1965, I issued this proclamation of Singapore. Whereas it is the inalienable right of a people to be free and independent, and whereas Malaysia was established on the 16th day of September 1963 by a federation of existing states of the Federation of Malaya and the states of Sabah, Sarawak, and Singapore into one independent and sovereign nation. And whereas it was also agreed by the parties to the said agreement that upon the separation of Singapore from Malaysia, the government of Malaysia shall relinquish its sovereignty and jurisdiction in respect of Singapore, so that the said sovereignty and jurisdiction shall on such relinquishment vest in the government of Singapore. And whereas by a proclamation dated the 9th day of August, in the year 1965, the Prime Minister of Malaysia, Tunku Abdul Rahman Putra Al-Haj, did proclaim and declare that Singapore shall, on the 9th day of August in the year 1965, cease to be a state of Malaysia and shall become an independent and sovereign state and nation, separate from and independent of Malaysia, and recognized as such by the government of Malaysia. Now I, Lee Kuan Yew, Prime Minister of Singapore, do hereby proclaim and declare on behalf of the people and the government of Singapore that as from today, the 9th day of August, in the year 1965, Singapore shall forever be a sovereign, democratic, independent nation founded upon the principles of liberty and justice and ever seeking the welfare and happiness of the people in a more just and equal society. Signed, Lee Kuan Yew, Prime Minister of Singapore, and dated the 9th day of August, 1965.
So everybody,
大家准备好。
Hang on to your balloons. Please do not release your balloons. Yes.
等一下，忍着点。
Hello.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so
our count of
five, three.
Okay, and I'm going to go backwards. I'm going to go from 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Are you ready?
And then when we release, you will say, Singapore, happy birthday, right?
国庆日快乐，新年祝大新加坡年年发展，年年进步，人民的生活呢，每年比去年比较好。祝你们国庆日快乐！很多居民呢在住这边大白窑是超过有些30年，有些40年，有些。 那个祖屋在大白窑开始撞了1968年，就从那时候就住这边了。他们很多跟我们讲，他们开始那时候买那个三房的，有些买6200，你知道吗？记得吗？有些买6700比较大的7800。现在你要卖出去呢，三房的可以得到30万，所以我们是慢慢进步的。 所以我们跟你讲了，这边大白窑是非常好的地位，交通好，食物好，最好你的如果你不需要的，你的祖屋不要卖了哈。Today I want to thank Mr. Zainuddin and his grassroots members for organizing this wonderful National Day celebration. Toa Payoh East are always our logistics number one. I think because they are near industrial park, I don't know why the logistics so good. Always logistics number one. They are not only efficient but very kau pun. This tent, yang sajik liao, every day use. In National 10 Day celebration, they use 10 days. But it brings down the cost and they can bring so many good food. I want to thank them. Who is organizing the idea this time? Who? Christine, where are you? Put up your hand, right? Let's thank Christine for all the hard work. I开始做国语言是这边的，2001年，所以这个委员会主席 James Lee Kuan Yew 开始他叫我，全部他叫我的了，好坏他叫我的了，很多人你看，你看那个居民全部在那边的，那领导人是非常为你们努力、很信任、很认真的。 领导人举手，你们怕了是吗？ When I became MP here, 2001 advisor here, I came from private sector. 我不是政府人，我不知道。 2001 I came here. I was a busy doctor, a surgeon, so I didn't know much about politics. So they asked me to be stand for election, then I came. So when I became an MP, I started in Toa Payoh East. All these grassroots members, they taught me a lot of things. At that time, our MPS was not Block 18, right? 现在是18号是吗? 以前不一样的, 以前 was at the next to the kindergarten. Block 6, right? Hey, where are you? Last time, Block 6, right? Then after 5 years, Mr. Tua Tao, Mr. Deputy Prime Minister Wong Kan Sing asked me to move to Central. Mr. Davinder Singh, the advisor, was stepping down, so I took over him. So after that, Yang Li Min, Lai Zhebian, you remember Yang Li Min? Of course, she's the prettier version of Zainuddin and myself. So after that, she had to go to Bishan North because Inche Ofman, I think. They swap. Then Zainuddin. See, Zainuddin MP has done a wonderful job. Look what he does for. So I want to thank Inche Zainuddin for all his hard work. Hey, don't worry, I'm not making any announcement today. I'm just thanking people, what's wrong with all of you? For the next 5 years, you all know election will come either this year or next year. But for the next 5 years, I decided that some of my Tuesday sessions, where I do my Meet the People session, I will do it in Toa Payoh East. Because I think when things are more settled, I can come back to Toa Payoh East a little bit longer.
Welcome!
So if you have problems, you can see me. We will start depending on the elections, but if we come back as advisors, I will also some of the Tuesdays do my MPS at Block 18, right? Block 18. So I want to stop here because I don't want to make announcements. This is today I got the National Day Parade, cannot think of announcements. So I hope you enjoy the rest of your weekend. And I again want to thank MP Advisor Zainuddin and all his grassroots members for all their hard work. 谢谢大家，庆祝大家，摇身而快乐。
谢谢，谢谢。啊，
等等，麦照，我怕鬼，我都走掉。OK，
我们 Special Request。 我们有一个特别的要求，OK， 我们一起玩一唱这。
Two and a half.
Two and a half.
Two and a half.
Two and a half.
Two and a half. eh?